dedicated to the Maple Leaf Club in Sedalia, where Scott Joplin was the resident piano professor, and it was there that John Stark, the St. Louis publisher, heard him play that and said, bring the manuscript paper, the manuscript to my office the next day, and we'll see about publishing it. Anyway, Joplin had an interesting sales technique, because realizing that Stark harbored some reservations about the difficulty of that piece for the average amateur pianist, he brought along a small boy who danced as he played, and that clinched the deal.